Dear friends, Christmas is the most popular feast of the Christians. It is a celebration of the birth of Jesus, the Son of God. Christmas is about love, the love of God for man. Bible tells us God so loved the world that he gave his only Son, so that whoever believes in him may not perish but may have eternal life. And Jesus is the Son of God. Although Jesus was the Son of God, he was born in a poor stable at Bethlehem. He was led to this stable by his parents before his birth, because his parents had to go to Bethlehem to register themselves following the order of Caesar Augustus, who wanted everybody to register their names in the town of their ancestors. And Joseph, the foster father of Jesus, was from Bethlehem. The parents of Jesus could not find a place for him in any inn nor in any families. Ultimately, they led Mary, the mother of Jesus, who was pregnant and was about to give birth to child Jesus, to a stable. And he was born among the animals in the stable at Bethlehem. Although the birth of Jesus was not a known fact, but God wanted this fact to be known. And at the birth of Jesus, angels appeared to the shepherds who were keeping guard over the sheep and announced to them, "To you is born today a Savior, and you will find him wrapped in swaddling clothes and laid in a manger." They went and saw the child Jesus and they worshipped him. Not only that, the atmosphere of that area that night was ringing to the sounds of the host of angels who were praising God and singing, "Glory to God in the highest and peace to men of goodwill." Further, at the birth of Jesus, some wise men came from the east searching for the newborn child, the King of the Jews. They searched for him in the palace of the king, and they could not find him there. But the star which they saw in the east, which led them to Palestine, slowly led them to the stable where Jesus was lying. They saw the child, they worshipped him, presented him their gifts, and returned home. God invites every person to believe in Jesus Christ, and usually the invitation of God is accepted by the humble and simple people. We are fortunate that we are able to believe in Jesus Christ, for him he is our Savior and he is our God. Dear friends, the feast of Christmas reminds us that our God is a God who goes in search of men. He searches for persons who will listen and believe in his Son. And Christmas reminds us that God is visible in Jesus Christ, and those who see Jesus Christ really see God. Christmas again reminds us that God is a Father and we can approach him without fear. And this God appears in the form of a little child. And God wants that Jesus is not only born in the crypts, but be born in the hearts of every one of us. So let us today invite Jesus to be born in our hearts and remain with us forever. God bless you.
blood.